This is our chance. President Ellis is meeting with Lau at Camp White Oak. You're not cleared to take out the president, but we do have permission to deal with Lau. She's our top priority. We expect her to be landing soon. Check for a present at the drop site. Coop and Rhodes cooked a little something up for you.
Hostile Striker drone detected. Detected. System reactivated. Hostile assembling a golden bullet.
Probably taking Lau to the meet. Better hurry. Don't want to be late.
EMP jammer detected.
Agent, be careful around those EMPs.
Light fucker up.
Lau's landing now. You want an escort to meet her?
I'll just stay here for the moment.
Copy that. I'll tell Lau to meet you at the cabin.
Sounds like Ellis moved out of the main lodge. That's good for us. You're closer to the cabin.
Just left. I'm on my way to the cabin now, sir.
I've been expecting you. I've heard great things.
Wish I could say the same. You can't believe everything you hear.
We've got a lot of work to do.
Looking forward to it, sir. Sounds like you've got company.
What's the situation?
Hostile. Inbound on your location.
Lau, this is Wilson. Head to the cabin. I'll handle the hostile. Take care of the president.
I will.
life, you'll make sacrifices to save them. No? That I'll consider their deaths an acceptable loss. We know what we signed up for. We assume this is a suicide mission. If you make it back home, that's the unexpected outcome. You worried about survivor's guilt? Can't be worried about something you can't control, and every mission I come back from, I never feel guilty. Not about being the one that comes back. Other shit? Sure. But never that I survived.
Listening. It's over. Ellis is dead. You don't have to do this. You can let me go.
What the fuck? Is she serious? Is he dead?
Identification confirmed. President Andrew Ellis. Vital signs, zero. Status, deceased.
Lau's fucking lost it. We have to neutralize her. Get her. You've got to take her out before she escapes.
Hostile complete.
up now. Having some electrical issues, though, may take a bit to lift off.
Do what you can. I'll buy us some time.
I know you don't need a reminder, but you can't let Lau escape. If you pull back on us, we're fucked.
Detected nearby.
I did what I had to do, what we needed to do. I made the hard choice and did what was necessary. I'm not going to come quietly. I've served my country. I did what we were trained to do to make sure that our mission was maintained. If you choose not to honor that service, you're the one off mission. I will bury you, just like I buried Keener. Fuck! Liftoff sequence has reset. Restarting it now.
Hostile assembling golden bullet.
President's dead, Congress is scattered. What happens when the entire chain of command is gone? Guess we'll find out. Agent, come back to base. We need to regroup.